All right, let me just say this out loud, because I want to get this straight in my head. You're saying that Mr. Blonde was going to kill you, and then when we got back, he was going to kill us, take the satchel of diamonds and scram. I'm right about that, right? That's correct. That's your story? The man you just killed just got released from prison. He got caught at a company warehouse full of hot items. He could have fucking walked. All he had to do was say my dad's name, but he didn't. He kept his fucking mouth shut. And he did his fucking time, and he did it like a man. He did 4 years for us. So, Mr. Orange, you're telling me that this very good friend of mine, who did 4 years for my father, who in 4 years never made a deal no matter what they dangled in front of him, you're telling me that now that this man is free and we're making good on our commitment to him, he's just gonna decide out of the fucking blue to rip us off? Why don't you tell me what really happened?